Welcome to the land of deals, steals, and bargains, that giddy feeling when you hear the word sale, a constant addiction, a feeling of warmth when that magical card of bling swipes through the machine. It's like walking on cloud nine, a dream, to a paradise, purchasing that beautiful outfit in the bright store window with 2 weeks worth of paycheck. What do you think when you hear the word shopaholic? Credit cards? Being in debt? Having too much time on one's hands? And a rush of changing emotions? Shopping is necessary and fun, but like all things, should be taken in moderation. Shopaholics love that feeling of security when their closets are packed to the rim with never-worn clothing, price tags still intact. The craving to run out even if it's completely out of the way, to go on that mission for the latest things featured in the media. A shopping addiction isn't simply buying things you need or searching out the best deal on some luxury item. It differs from other shopping habits in that those affected look at shopping as a way to escape other problems in their lives. When you have no self-control with the amount of expenditures, you can get into a lot of trouble when you can't stop. And just like the thrill for the gambler resting on bets and not primarily on winning, the addict is in it for the process more than the purchase itself.
A shopping addict, and it's a broad range, but I'm going to sort of say a shopping addict is somebody who goes shopping, isn't even aware they're really spending money, can't stop. They just have to go out and shop. And so it's sort of, if you think of it like a drug addict, they get the rush from spending money.
There's a difference between buying more than you can handle and buying what you need.
The difference between you naturally shop for something that you want. Okay, you got a plan. You say, today I'm replacing something, is a normal, it's usually how most people will shop, or it's seasonal, so they're looking for a new color. The symptoms of a shopaholic is if they open up their cupboard and they are already buying things they have already, that's a big hint that, or if they've got stuff piling up, or boxes that they've never even opened. An outfit that they bought that they've never worn. That's a shopaholic.
You know, when you're working all day and then you get time to go to the mall and kind of like hair down, just shop all around. So it's an outlet for me to relax.
The first thing to do is you gotta, you know, recognize that that's what's happening, okay? That your shopping is getting out of hand. I recommend that somebody meet with a friend or a counselor who is prepared to go to their home and take a look at everything. And basically the first thing is to, it's sort of like finances. If you don't know how much you owe, how do you know how to fix it? So same thing, a shopaholic has to know how much they've got in order to stop it and pull back on it, but they will be in the process.
Express yourself through what you buy.
Sometimes you don't need it, but if you need it, you always make sure you have a purpose.
Pretty well the one too that you can count on is, for most people, is their credit card bill. Shopaholics are usually people who have run up their credit card, aren't paying their debts, have an accumulation, walk into their house, and they have more things than anybody else on the planet.
If I buy something that I really enjoy, I feel good.
I don't shop unless I need something. underwear, or if I need stuff for work, or if I don't fit in any of my shorts. Myself.
Thanks for my girlfriend, or thanks for me, thanks for my friends, thanks for my time.
Shopaholics use shopping as a way to escape negative feelings like depression, anxiety, boredom, self-critical thoughts, and anger. Unfortunately, the escape is short-lived. The purchases are often simply put aside, unused, and the shopper is left with empty feelings, craving more.
Tell me, go! What?
A documentary about shopping.
Okay, but, so I'm sorry, do you think that because I shop, like, more than, like, once a day, you think I'm a shopaholic? What? I can't believe you would do that. Okay, is this camera on? I'm sorry. Okay, I can't do this right now. Okay, you know what?
Down.
Okay, you know what? Just, no, I'm not doing this anymore. Yep. Ah, give me that shirt!
Shopping is a way for people to show that they've done something. Okay, maybe they've got a raise. They reward themselves. For other people, it's a necessity. It's just getting out. Sometimes it's just about getting out, seeing some new colors, having some fun.